tried to suppress this resistance, often using heavy artillery and airstrikes, but the results were not what they wanted. Soviet casualties and impact. The Soviet-Afghan War resulted in heavy losses for the Soviets. Soviet losses in Afghanistan were not officially reported, but estimates range from 15,000 to 50,000 soldiers killed and many more wounded. The Soviet Union's reputation was also severely damaged. The intervention was widely resented by the Soviet people.